Hello, Teleosters here. Finally can go shooting again. I had a lot of estate stuff I had to deal with. Got that done, and the weather's... Today I'm bringing out my Marlin 783 22 Winchester Magnum. I'm using these rounds. Because, well, the way it was raining earlier, so I wasn't certain. And it's really, really humid.
I have to go to work now.
So, jacketed hollow points at 50 yards. So, let's see how we do. All right, here we go. First 10 rounds. Very smooth action. We'll see how I'm doing.
I just finished.
Okay. Let's see how I'm doing. I look like I'm doing okay. Oh yeah, a guy next to me. Where the weather is it? Oh yeah, it looks like I'm bracketing the bullseye. That's good. All right, do some more rounds, and we'll see how we're doing. Okay, after 50 minutes, I saw she was shooting slightly to the left, and since there's no wind, I figured I'd tap the rear sight a little bit so I can get her more to the right. Just a tiny little bit. We'll see how she does. All right, let's see. Looks a little bit better. Do a few more rounds and then we'll see again. After some more rounds, it looks like I'm getting it more in center now.
10 more rounds.
See what we got here. Yeah, it looks like it's more getting a little high now. It looks like I got it more on center. Okay. Okay. Well, yeah. I noticed because originally before I changed the sights, it was like everything was like pretty much here. So pretty much here on was the newer sights, and of course I let Doc have some fun. So that's how she did with the arm score ammo. I mean, I did improve. Obviously, she was shredding. Yeah, the barrel was getting very hot. I didn't let it cool off, so that's why accuracy probably... Because initially, it was nice, tight groups, and I'm guessing the heat, you know, that doesn't. But yeah, like I said, it was pretty much like most of the shots were here. And then after that, it's like all these, most of these shots afterwards were, you know, from that side. So, you know, I got it now where it's bracketing, so that's fine. Okay, well, hopefully weather will be better next week, and hopefully I can get some black powder done. So, until then, have a good one. And remember, today's D-Day, 71 years. Remember those guys who lost their lives there. Have a good one, and talk to you next time. Bye.